Eyes on me, Lords!
Don't lose your wit or anything else. This is what you trained for.
Suck.
For the Vanguard.
Double arrow to the head. The double arrows are not very.
Last shot.
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
For Meridian!
Body used to fire, that's good. I think I'm actually currently configured.
Give it up if you
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. So much blood.
I have to do some moving first.
What are those leather straps? Armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here. A massacre.
No.
Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
Right. Yeah, but I wanna use it. Get my good armor. I need 5 or 6 of them in total, but
this is Ursa's helmet.
I thought
she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just torturing me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there.
Where'd you get that from?
I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive! I'm going!
Meet me back there when you can.
Yeah. Nice armor, dude.